So we've arrived at the base where we're going to be keeping the three APU horses, and that's basically we're going to be using this location as the ride out, so it's close to the guys, and we'll go from there.
Well, when I got here, I didn't really know what my part would be in all of this. Fortunately, Danny came in for holiday and did some amazing work in 10 days to get this done. It's really nice to be here to see Danny, get to see this finally happen. She's put, I believe it's nearly 3 years from the original brainchild to actually having it come through. I'm very grateful that I was able to come on behalf of GCF and the Los Angeles Zoo and bring some funding to sort of push it to the finish line, if you will. Although we're not nearly near the finish line, we're just getting started.
It's been a long time coming and a lot of hard work from a lot of good people to get to this stage. It's been turned into a bit of a dream of mine to make it come true, so I'm absolutely thrilled. Sorry. That these guys could be here today means a lot to me. I'm incredibly grateful to everyone, especially Roxanne and GCF and LA Zoo. Thank you so much.
I'm just glad to be part of it.